The fifth hole is a par 5 and the longest hole on the front nine. It's 411 yards from the white tee blocks and 454 yards from the blues. You'll need a long straight tee shot to get you within striking distance of the green. Most golfers attempt a good solid drive into the fairway and play their second stroke toward the front of the green. A good chip on the gently sloping green can give you a chance for a birdie putt. Hitting over the green will put you into the pine trees.